What's up, bitches? I'm McStud.
And I'm Mrs. McStud.
And tonight, it's malt liquor and the late, great Nate D-O-double-G.
Like I told you.
Yeah, Nate D-O-double-G.
D-O-double-G.
So, yeah. Oh. Yeah, break into the G-Funk classics. What you know about the G-Funk classics?
No, I'm sure.
Had volume 1 and 2. It was a double disc, 2 discs. Nate Dogg, Malt Liquor Monday. We doing it right. This is probably my favorite. Malt Liquor video. Because it doesn't get any better than this fucking Nate Dogg. Like, you can put on Pac, you can put on the old Spice One, the West Coast guys. You know, Snoop, Be Legit, E-40, all those guys. There's only one Nate Dogg. There's only one of those guys, too, but still, like... Nate, you know Nate's dead, right?
Yeah.
I'll pour out a little liquor for him, too, if we didn't have carpet in here. Let's see if I can play something and Mr. McStud might know a little better. Classics, baby. You in the midst of a motherfucking legend. Cheers. You know the song. These days you gotta be strapped. I'm already doing everybody got my back. These days you gotta be down. Sucking on my TV makes the world go round. These days you gotta be strapped. I did. I butchered some Nate Dogg. That's blasphemy. Cold 45's good for my ribs.
Are they? Is it?
Drinking malt liquor till the day I die. In my way, the Mickey comes and you like to say, drink me up all night long. Dirty snatch, you're gonna get that dong.
You're
not talking about me. No. You got the cleanest snatch of them all. Mirror, mirror on the wall, who's got the cleanest snatch of them all? You do, Mrs. McStud. That's all I see.
You know, I want to be so full of my wanted it to be
winners. She did have two big cheddar wieners. Cheddar smoked sausages. My idea.
Not even smoked
grapes. Yeah, she didn't swallow them whole. Nothing better than malt liquor and some smoked sausage. Throw Nate Dogg in the mix on a Monday. Monday's bad as it is.
Yeah.
You have something to soothe the soul. Gotta remember, I have to regulate. We're never gonna do another song. We didn't get much West Coast, my last town. Whether it was on TV or I found it in a record store, and this came on the radio.
They didn't sell
it anywhere? Well, yeah, they did. I just started for us to find. And we weren't, there's no hip hop radio stations.
Yeah.
We got country and classic rock. I want some motherfucking G Funk. I want some Dr. Dre. Some Snoop. Bass, Corrupt. I'm sitting here tripping. My mind is blocked. Nate Dogg just. We got this mistook. They say we want. She loves her Nate Dogg Warren G. Always into something that's my name. Only out for money, hey, cause that's the game. People always ask. What's been going on this Monday? He who has the most is he who won the match. In the world. Strike 2, leave him standing still in the track. Strike 3, you can call us 213. That makes me. Oh, I think so. Same old government bullshit. Toys R Us. Closing their doors.
You remember when there was KB Toys?
Before KB Toys, there was Hills. Hills is where the toys are.
Well, because I knew there was Hills. I mean, I was young when they
were. There was that store was called something. It was a different store. It was called something else before it was KB, though. I can't remember what it was.
Yeah, it was KB Toys and something else before that.
I can't remember what it was.
I can't either.
That was like a kid's magical fucking heaven.
Yeah. No, it had all those like rubber balls flying around, these rubber things, and that was back in the day.
And that toy store is way better than fucking Toys R Us.
Yes.
Ever was, or ever will be now. Like, they had all the cool shit, like,
yeah.
Toys R Us, like, here's some clothes,
we actually
here's
had a KB Toys in Newcastle.
Holy shit.
Yeah, it's down there by, where that cheese store is and goodies.
Oh, right down there?
There, yeah.
Wow. You still get stuck. I'm not a kid no more, I just don't give a fuck. So if you really think you wanna step to me, how about that, OJ Simpson 2006 interview? Mr. OJ goes in a talking hypothetically to remembering it vague or like it just happened yesterday in 2006. And then he forgets, like, oh, we're speaking hypothetically. I've heard various theories, but that was pretty, pretty descriptive. And then he realizes he's. Stops talking hypothetically and starts talking in first person, like, yeah, first person account. Nobody does it better than me.
They can come closer than a fake.
Yeah, but nothing can be done about it. He's a free man now. You can't be charged ever for that. Pretty sure the family already knew. So, that's some fucking crazy shit.
Yeah. But he didn't spend that long in prison, though, did he? Nobody
does it. He was in there for quite a bit, but not for that. He was in there because he got his shit stolen, and him and some other guys went in with guns and tried to get it back. That's why he went to prison. And he got out. Now he finally gets caught for some crazy shit, and he gets back out. So he's a free man once again. Luckiest man in the fucking world. Yeah. Okay. Oh, stroke it. Come on. Give me that finger stroke.
temptation, who is very hard to resist. You tell me that you want me.
Yeah, no, I knew so much Nate Dogg, did you? We never listened to these songs together.
Is this on our playlist?
No, I thought I played shit that you knew and liked, but if you like this shit, I'll throw it on there. I love some fucking Nate Dogg.
You're
sheltering
me.
I'm not.
From the music world. I'm disappointed
because
you're not open to the music world.
I'm about to go George Jefferson on this bitch.
Hey.
Hold on, liquor.
Don't be tagging me and shit. You gotta do that again.
We're moving on up. Let's have two podcasts George Jefferson walk. Tupac walking out the courtroom. Like, fuck you, bitches.
Leave me alone.
Jeez. In case Miss McStead needs it, she got backup. That I'm aware of. We decided to get Mr. McStud the smaller bottles because malt liquor gives her some hardcore. She's not a big drinker first off, but she gives her some, she can handle everything else. The malt liquor fists her right up her ass sometimes. Remember that night we drank the 40 on video?
Oh,
it's Oh, Lord.
Hey, I do know this song.
You know this one?
Yeah, I do.
I've never played this before.
No, Ray does.
Oh, that'd be why.
Me and my homie.
Oh, I messed it up. G-Funk Classic and Malt Liquor. I be jerking my car. Oh. No?
Your belly's tight.
That shit's always tight, bitch. Now I'm working on my keg. Actually, I'm not working on my keg. Last year I was working on my keg. This year I'm in much better. Oh, that's my penis. Malt liquor penis.
Nice. Malt liquor and Nate Dogg.
Yeah. Malt liquor and Nate Dogg. The one of hip hop's greatest singers. Let's not forget Casey and JoJo. They have some good hip hop hooks with Tupac. Isley's. Sampled, anyway. But Nate Dogg was, if you want to make a hit song, you put Nate Dogg on the hook. Uh-oh. Oh.
Oh.
What?
Is that the way it has to be?
What?
Nate Dogg on the hook.
A lot of artists did that.
I was confused. Yeah, they put. I was asking if that's for real.
I mean, we Nate Dogg hooked up Ludacris for area codes. Like, Fabulous. Got a Nate Dogg. So many artists got Nate Dogg somewhere. Feral Mosh. You've heard the song on the radio. I can't.
Are we talking about Fabulous the Jerk or the song?
The song. Or the artist.
The artist. Okay.
Mr. Trader Off?
Yeah.
Yeah. Like it was. Nate Dogg got paid to throw out some of the best hooks ever.
Nice. It's nice something.
Miss McStay got two in a row. She doesn't usually get.
I usually never get
none
of them. Just another day, malt liquor all fucking day. Wake up early in the morning, man.
Running kind of late, I gotta get my plan. Part of the G-Funk classic.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
What's that? How many
defunct classic.
Really?
Pretty confident. Or maybe off. Pretty confident. So I'ma take a trip and do a couple of shows. So many different things running through my head. I was working at Kmart back in the day when this came out, still in high school. Got the G-Fun Classic. I didn't get it from Kmart, so I edited that shit.
They edited all of it?
Like Walmart did. Like, they sold edited albums. Print, like, no print on buys and shit. So on my way after school to work, G-Fun Classic, especially in the summer, I had my 1989 Chevy Cavalier, custom painted, by the way. But I had my subs in the back, and decent stickers in the front for highs. I'd be cranking up some fucking Nate Dogg, cruising to work. I was young. I had fun. My little four-cylinder, buzzing on the highway. Yeah. No.
Drinking.
I'm drinking
all that.
We have 16 minutes of Nate Dogg. You know what? You ready to finish the video?
Yeah,
I don't know.
Wait, you want me to drink all of this in my video?
No. I'll play a little bit of this one and finish it off with one of the most well-known songs, Nate Dogg's. Recognize him.
I know it then. Not mine.
Come on. Dance with me, baby girl. Dance
with me, baby girl.
Come on.
Dance with
me, baby girl.
Dance.
Dancing.
Dancing.
Do the dad dance. White man, dad dance.
You never thought I was gonna dance like that.
This is the classic middle-aged white man, dad dance.
How do you dance?
I can't move on. You got that magic mic on that ass. Why'd you dance on me that first night?
Yeah. I did.
Bitch, I'm pinning me up against the wall. Fucking me on the dance floor, basically.
I was not.
Not literally, but might as well have been.
I was right
there. That's a classic night. In next third life. That's our first dance. Nate's most famous
regulators. You regulate any steel
song,
this
Mr. Warren G.
Damn good too. But you can't be any geek off the street.
Mr. 213.
Gotta be handy with the steel.
Nate,
you know,
the double G. I was at the movie theaters for this movie, Above the Rim, when it's come on at the credits. G was on the streets, trying to instill some dick for your mom. The bitch was a bomb, sucking on my dick all night fucking long. This is one with our malt liquor. We love our music. And you know, she's a keeper in the future, Mr. McStud, especially. We can call some fucking Nate Dogg. Not just like, not just Nate Dogg. Sure, it's a Nate Dogg she never heard before tonight.
Yeah.
I didn't think you'd like it.
What are you saying? I just sound like
the
shit that I can't understand.
You understand
it though. Yeah. But I can't understand like the crazy and mumble. I don't like his song. I can understand him. I don't like his song. Story.
you know, like a lot of the songs, just the select few, just like, yeah. Now they dropping and yelling, it's a tad bit late.
Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Hey, I'm getting up there again. I can maybe drink almost one and a half of these.
Oh, shit.
I'm proud.
My malt liquor queen.
That's a proud moment.
Proud moment. Malt liquor. You want to bust it out for the end of the song. I leave all the busters down, I let my cat explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you won't skirt, I have the voice of an angel too. It's not as low as
me though.
I do not have the voice of an angel. The Warren to the G. Just like I thought they were in the same spot. In need of some desperate pain. Hey, I need to say I ate malt liquor video.
Me?
I do.
Oh, I was gonna say, I ain't doing that.
I need to go all doughboy and this shit.
That's
boys
like,
in the hood.
What, 11%?
8.
I die. I die.
I need to be doughboys for my boys in the hood.
Okay,
that's Ice Cube, by the way.
I knew that.
I didn't know who Doughboy was.
Doughboy, yeah.
I didn't know you were on the watch page.
Well, I associate it with...
Oh. Cheers to that.
It's probably something that I've seen on Facebook or something associated with Doughboy with...
Ice Cube?
Yeah, with Ice Cube.
Proud moment right here. I had no idea you ever even watched that. It's not the type of movie you want to watch.
Yeah.
I'm tweaking into a whole new level. Colt 45 to me, it's better. Sucking. On my dick all night. Nate Dogg is the man and he wants my fucking cock. No, he doesn't. But I want you. Mickey's. When Colt 45 makes my balls fucking blue. If you know like I know, malt liquor sucks my dick. I drink the shit every night, but never makes me sick. I got the baddest bitch right here next to my side. I'm gonna bend her ass over and fuck her ass all night.
Drink it. Drink it all.
Let me put the top on the top.
Oh, I didn't put mine back on. Good.
That's fine. That's fine.
But I did
better. Let's go back to that one. You want to finish that or you want
to
complete the video?
I'm done.
All right. The Mixed Studs. Nate Dogg. Malt Liquor Monday. High five, Miss Mixed Stud. Hope you guys enjoyed. I love the fucking Nate Dogg. 22 minutes in. Hey.
Come
on. We had fun. Classic fucking music. Malt. Alright. Mixed Studs. Love our malt liquor. Cheers, bitches. Malt liquor for life. And we'll catch you motherfuckers later. Nate Dogg. Rest in peace.